show solidarity, to show people are watching and caring. Two, today in Washington, D.C., there's a federal court hearing. They're listening to an injunction made by the Standing Rock Sioux against the Army Corps of Engineers for the water crossing permits that they issued. Over 200 water crossing permits for the Dakota Access Pipeline, including one a mile north of the Standing Rock Sioux Reservation, upstream of the reservation. So, you know, these pipelines leak all the time. We see it every week. Another pipeline is leaking. They're getting only more and more dangerous. They're using more and more corrosive oil to power this economy.
And buying cheap pipes from Thailand. Did you see that?
I don't doubt it.
Inferior quality. Yes, both Kinder Morgan and Enbridge have bought inferior quality pipes.
Also, it's more likely to leak.
And they've already been used, and so now the indigenous folks are trying to find where they've been already used, because they're like, you know,
the older
they're faulty. They found out
much less than the newer pipelines in a lot of cases. But whatever.
Did you say that the FANG? What did you say about the FANG collective? That they're
We have one member in at the camp right now. We have other members who are headed there, and.